to ask you, we talk so much about this on a macro level. How about on a micro, on a day-to-day basis? How can we, you know, black, white, whatever, mm-hmm. improve this?
Well, honestly, I think I point to it in the very last paragraph that I read, and I'm encouraged because things aren't the way they used to be. You know, we all have grandparents that told us how things were. We've all seen documentaries. We are definitely making progress, but I think on an individual, on a micro level, the issue is not really skin. The issue is sin, and I firmly believe that the issue is that internally we are flawed. Internally, we need salvation from our sin. Internally, our sin makes us prideful. It makes us judgmental. It makes us prejudiced, which leads to racism. It makes us lash out at people that don't look like us. It makes us look past evidence to protect people that look like us. It makes us do all those things. It makes us lash out in anger. It makes us point fingers. It makes us, our sin that's in us makes us do those things. And the only salvation for this sin is the gospel. The only way to really cure that what's on the inside is understanding that Jesus Christ died for our sins. And so to me, on a micro level, it's understanding.
Oh, and just like that, we lost him. I know, I heard you guys rapping me.